Ready? Don't direct me, it sickens me. Ready? I can make your hands
clap. Fix the hair, all about the hair. Smiling, hello.
Okay, think thin.
Oh my God, he's got a knife.
That's not enough. Now that's enough.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh,
come on.
Oh, God,
full release. Yeah. I need pants stat.
I don't know what that is. I don't want you to, I want you to stop doing that right now and never do it again. That's not even a wedding specific thing.
Once upon a time, there was a pretty terrific driver named Jeff. Horrible mustache.
The mustache wasn't that bad.
Mustache was a great job.
When he's something that pops, pop, 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 pop.
The minute you hear Bruno Mars singing, you know, boom, immediately that takes the movie to another level.
Go, oh, man, this would be fun for me.
Okay, here we go, dude.
Oh, it tastes like a sunrise had sex with a feather duster.
That's not really the...
You know, you can use that. You know, you can have that. You can have that slogan for free if you want.
No matter where you come from, and no matter what you believe, you can be a star. That's a good one.
Well, could we just pick up your last line?
No.
We have a couple of greetings.
I'm not going to do them.
To your camera?
Nope.
I'm scared. I would love to sport a mustache for a little while. I would probably look like a porn rev, never mind, this is for a kid's movie. I can't go there. Never mind.
Usually I come in sweats with my hair up and no makeup, and that's part of the fun of doing animation.
You know how valuable my fucking time is, you motherfuckers. I'm a huge fucking star. In Belgium, huge.
No surrender!
You're gonna edit this, no?
We love to entertain you.
That's awesome.
Wow, wow, wow.
That was really good, by the way.